What landed on me? A cat?
I will name you Gus.
Alright then, I guess this llama is here and I'll name him Greg. He will be a good Greg. And I'm not going to question why he has pants.